In December this year, 2009, many people from all over the world will be coming to negotiate what is perhaps the most important agreement for the survival of this planet. Known as COP15, it's the negotiating summit which brings not only people interested in climate change, but also the consequences of climate change. The reason this is such an important moment is because climate change will affect millions, if not billions, of people around the world. And so the activity known as GOE, the Global Observatory, is perhaps one of the most critical elements in what happens outside of that negotiating setup. It's how people will hear about what's going on in Copenhagen and actually see people from their own region, from their own understanding and walks of life, to explain what exactly is being decided on their behalf in this particular moment in Copenhagen.